Picking up right where we left off with Psychonauts 2. Still bad at this game, in case y'all were wondering if that had changed overnight. All right, so I've gone over there. I think that is my next point of interest. Just realized I sat there deflating. So you're welcome for that. That was probably great radio. I don't know how to get up there. Oh. Look at that. Oh, crap. Oh, butts. Oh. All right. Well. That was clearly not the way to do it. Nope. Let's go with that. Well, I think I may be missing something there. Come here, basically. Well, I wonder if that's the way to get back. That's what that is. There's a cat. All right, so I don't go that way. I clearly have to go that way. From the top of there is what it looks like. Nope. All right. Ooh, crap. Well, that didn't work at all.
This fish market is clean. For a fish market, I mean. But just dirty enough to have some juicy evidence, I'll bet.
Put catfish in shoes to cure flat feet. Car poetry, car...
I'll have some catfish, please.
One catfish-ish coming up.
Catfish-ish?
It's so close to catfish, you can't taste the difference.
Never mind.
Fish with worms! Catfish will make you taller.
Carp that looks like octopus.
Rotten fish! Catfish will make you smarter.
Hi, I'd like some carp.
Don't have any.
What's that on your back?
Plastic samples. I'm just doing test marketing. Tell me, how likely are you to buy carp in the next 10 days?
Extremely likely.
Thank you for taking our survey. You've automatically been added to our mailing list.
Oh, great. I've got to get some good dirt on Fanny Flats.
Clever, clever.
Sorry, but why would anybody want to buy rotten fish?
Listen, all the fish in this market is rotten. I'm the only one telling you the truth.
Fair enough. Hey, what's a panda bear doing in a fish market?
Buying fish, just like everybody else. No.
Hey, what's a panda bear doing in a fish market?
Buying fish, just like everybody else. No.
All right, let's see what this one's like. What if I just drop? What'll happen? Been trying to be cool about it, but...
Aha! This looks like evidence of something.
Look at that.
I think that's all the evidence Cassie needs.
We did it, guys.
I need. Better bring it back to Cassie quick.
Oh, look at that. I'm good.
All the evidence we could get. Think it's enough?
Let me be the judge of that. Oh, yeah. This is some hot dirt right here.
Yeah.
You'll be able to blackmail her with this for years.
Blackmail? I thought you were going to arrest her.
What? How's she gonna make the money she needs to pay us from jail?
But if she's not locked up and she finds out I was the one who sent her up the river...
Hey, don't worry. We'll, protect you or something.
Let's beat it. This was a bust.
What? Bust?
It's a bust!
Nice.
Ew. Not a chapter of which I am particularly proud.
Hey, she was forced into the outlaw life.
Not that part. I just meant...
Nobody likes a snitch.
There you are, all safe and sound again. Thank you, young man. You were a little loud for my liking, but you got the job done.
And now you'll help me with those bees?
Oh, are you scared of bees? Well, I know of one place where you'll feel completely safe.
Hey! Put me down!
The double cross.
The double crossing!
This was all part of the plan.
It was?
Yep. And I thought I was the tricky one. Oh my, we've come to a bad place.
No, it's perfect.
How is it perfect? Any place is perfect when we're all together. Well, I haven't seen you in a while.
We should never have let her split us up. When we're together, nothing is impossible.
Well, that tears it. I hate to damage a book, of course. But that last line was too corny, even for a motivational speaker.
We're not going to let you control us anymore.
Oh, and which one of you thinks you should be in charge? None of you could stop Maligula. None of you could protect your friends. I am the real Cassiopeia. And I'll show you how we fight off a foreign invader.
All right, let's see where this goes.
Get ready for the shushing of your life.
Inside.
I can write a better ending to this story.
What's going on?
This is such a weird boss fight.
Hello, Cassie.
You? The self-righteous little writer? What are you doing in here?
We writers are most effective when we get inside someone's head.
Nope. Oh no. Come on. I'm just trying to get things. All right, well, let's let somebody else in there. Can't tell if that's actually doing any damage or not, though.
Class is in session.
I'm not asleep, you're asleep.
When my students fall asleep in class, they get sent to the principal's office.
Oh no, not you.
That's right, now it's 2-on-1.
Hey, don't forget to count me.
What we need here is a little positivity.
Oh, crap. See what we can do here. Come on. Oh, poops. Sweet, there we go.
Okay, time for
looks not right.
That, you could say something stinks.
You? Oh, no. I can't handle all three of you at once.
That's kind of the point. Ready, girls? I'm ready. Together now!
Okay. Ending of Terminator 2. Go talk to the flat lady.
Can't believe I failed. Again. I guess I'm not the real Cassie.
Yes, you are. And so am I. Me too. Mostly when we need money. Hey, I'm pretty good in a fight. You might have noticed.
Well, look at that.
Hi. Are you the real Cassie?
Not sure. But I'm sure she's in here somewhere. Now then, did you say something about my bees?
Look at that. We finally did it, guys. We unlocked another achievement that we won't see, so that's pretty cool.
Think you can do something about them?
I'll try, but I feel like I've lost a little control of them. Oh, how I wish my old partner were here.
I think they just need a nap.
Oh, Bully! How did you know I needed you?
A little bird told me. Oh, sorry, I should say three little bees.
We can get this swarm to stand down?
I do. Bedtime for bees. So, how's production?
Jars of honey and no one to give it to. Come on!
All right, well, it sounds like we are getting towards the end of this. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and cut this off here. Appreciate you guys watching. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time.